found the new and broken Hero Kamen Tandro Infinite Loop Unblockable Reset Combo that no one uses. This new and easy combos allows you to do 100% combos without no surge, no awakenings whatsoever. You know how if you want to pull TOD combos, you need awakening. But with this combo, you don't need any of that. Trust me, I got you guys. And allow me to show you that combo without wasting any more time. By the way, if you like Demon Slayer Hero Kamen Chronicles, then this channel is certainly for you. So consider subscribing. Enjoy. So you guys, I'm going to show you this new Hero Kamen Tandro Infinite Loop 100% Unblockable Reset Combo. You guys, I don't lie. In fact, I'm going to show you right now. We're not going to waste. I'm going to show you guys right now. So you break his heart guard. You break his guard. And you do 5 lights. R1 and triangle. Your opponent can't do anything about it. You can pull 100% combos with this unranked. Like, it's actually broken, it's actually cheese. Literally infinite loop, 100% unblockable reset combos. Literally, your opponent can't do nothing. It's literally cheese, bro. Like, and I'm gonna show you guys on rank that this actually works, you know. You guys, I don't lie when I make these videos, bro. That's what I'm saying, G. Like, this is a new Hero Kamen Tandro unblockable reset infinite loop combo, bro. Man doesn't lie, bro. Your opponent can't do nothing, G. It's like cheese, bro. Let me show you unranked. So you, man, to do this infinite loop unblockable reset combo is very simple. You have to do just 5 lights into R1 and triangle over and over and over again, and your opponent is gonna get hit every single time. Literally, you can pull 80% combos in literally like 5 seconds. You can literally one shot with this. Literally, like, boom, easy resets, easy unblockable reset combos. And boom, look at his health. In a matter of seconds, he's like 60% health gone. He's going to die. If he doesn't die, then maybe he just got lucky in it. But obviously, it's not even about who wins. It's about me showing you guys this combo and how just busted and just muddy. You can beat anyone. A Toxic Zenitsu player, a Rengoku main, anybody, fam. A Hero Kamen Tandro spammer. I mean, a Water Tandro, Water War spammer, either. It can work for anybody. It doesn't matter who you are. If you get hit with this, if you get set up with this unblockable reset infinite loop combo, it doesn't matter who you are, you're gonna get hit like that, smoke. Oh yeah, he won this one. He really got lucky with that, I can't lie. But trust me, I'm gonna end him right there. Yeah, I have Rengoku, so I need to switch to Tandro, innit? Yeah, he likes to escape a lot, you know, I can't lie. Smoking him, bang, easy. See that, guys? He can't do nothing, G. He can't do nothing, and his health is already gone. And bro, the round just started, and his health is already gone. You guys, I don't lie. Try it for yourself. It's so easy as well. Yeah, it's so easy yet effective. I'm telling you guys, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Man, don't lie, bro. I'm coaching Scully for a reason. You understand? It doesn't matter who he is. Rengoku means I'm gonna repeat myself. It can be a Water War spammer. It can be a Zenitsu player who will spam the the Funny Club of Flesh. It doesn't matter who you are. Literally, if you get hit with Hero Kamen Tandro, you're gonna lose. Like I said, that's enough. Even my man said it's enough. It was enough for my man because he might die quickly still. I'm telling you guys, this ain't no joke. Yeah, but I can't lie, Zenitsu players, look at him. Oh, I'm trying to do like a heavy attack. Like, you know, my inputs and that. Sometimes, like, it's very hard. See, easy. He's falling for it. Like, I'm even going to talk about how my inputs never work and that. Like, it's very hard to, you know what I'm saying, do like the heavy and the parry. But let's not talk about that. See, I told you guys, easy combos. Look at that. It's easy 70% reset, bro. You know, and you can do 100% as well, literally. I just decided to do 70 because I just wanted to flex on a minute. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, you guys, this is easy, very effective in that. You might need to try this. Easy damage, quick damage on your disposal. You have to use Hero Kamen Tandro. Hero Kamen Tandro is underrated, bro. I don't see many people use Hero Kamen Tandro. All I see is Rengoku means because they think that Rengoku is the meta. Hero Kamen Tandro needs to be the new meta. I'm smoking, G. He doesn't know what he's doing. He's scared, bro. He's scared. That's why he's not going. That's why he's not going to. That's why he's not going to drop his controller. I mean, that's why he's not going to do anything. Literally, he's scared. He's scared. That's why he literally submitted to me. He submitted to me because he knows that he's going to lose. He knows that he can't win in this match. He knows that he's going to lose. He's just trying. He's trying for bare life. He look at him. Look at him struggling for bare life. Nah, bro. This is all baby. This is all baby damage. This is all baby steps. That's what you're doing. Seriously, you can't do nothing. You're scaredy cat. Don't ever mess about. Look at me. See, I told you guys. Easy wins. Free wins with Hinokami Tanjiro. I'm telling you, fam. Hinokami Tanjiro is actually ST. He's underrated, fam. You might need to use my man, bro. He can easily dead anybody. He can one-shot anybody. It doesn't matter who they are. It doesn't matter. So you got Tanjiro versus his previous sensor, Sakonji Urokodaki. It doesn't even matter if he's gone to war to war as well. He's still gonna get hit by this reset, guys. I don't lie in my videos. You get me? You man, that's why you must look at that. Look at that. Look at that. He can't do nothing, bro. He's getting scared. Easy damage, bro. Easy damage. Easy reset damage. 60% of his health gone, G. I'm telling you, bro. He got so scared that he's literally, his controller is doing this. Let me show you. This is his controller. You see that, guys? Because he's very scared. He's very anxious here. He's anxious facing me. Like, the moment I went into the game, he knew that I was going to smoke him. That's why he's anxious. That's why he's just mashing buttons for dear life. I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you. He's blocking. Look at him. He's just blocking. He doesn't know what to do. He has no strategy to beat yours truly. Because if he had the strategy to beat yours truly, he would have beaten you. But still, he look. Nah. The hits that he's getting on me, he's just lucky. I don't even know how that missed. But I had to finish him because, nah. Him mashing, apparently he's getting rewarded for him mashing buttons like this. But like this, for dear life. So I had to put him in his place and let him know who you're dealing with, which is Gen Scully. Huh? Come on, bro. You know what I'm saying? When you see me on ranked, when you see the name Gen Scully with your bare eyes, just know that it's not going to end well for you. Know that. Know this. Oh, okay, cool. Say nothing. You're getting combos on me and that. Let me see. Like, look at him. He's just blocking, innit? I'm telling you, fam. I'm just trying to get this unblockable reset. I'm just trying to show this reset to my guys. But this guy just keep mashing. Now I can show the reset. Mm-hmm. See? You know what I'm saying? He even gave up. He didn't even block, you know. He didn't even block. He just gave up. The way. I'm dead, yeah. I even have a hiccup, bro. This shit is too funny. Oh, swear. My bad. Yeah, anyways. You man, I don't lie on that. Oh, see? He tried to mash and he got punished yet again. Easy free wins with Hinokami. Tanjiro. Alright, you man, I have a hiccup still. Ignore that. Yeah. Anyways, that's what I was saying. 3-2-1, two rounds in, and was already in a matter of like minutes. So you guys, try this by yourself. It's a very easy Hinokami combo. It doesn't matter who it is. I keep telling you guys, it doesn't matter who it is. It can be a Rokodaki player, it can be a Zenitsu player, it can be a Makoto player. It doesn't matter. As long as you hit by this reset, you can't do nothing, bro. This is an easy infinite loop that only the pros use. Only the pros use, literally, secret tech, no, even the tutorial doesn't teach you. Look at that, you fell for it. Secret tutorial that the tutorial doesn't even teach you. I'm telling you, fam, you might need to use this. Oh, so much pressure. Ha! What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Stop mashing, bro. Stop mashing. Stop mashing. I'm telling you, stop mashing. What are you doing? Stop mashing. Literally. You man, I beg you, please, chill. Chill. I'm saying, sit down, G. Sit down. Sleep. That old man, Urokodaki. I took my man to sleep, G. Look at him, bro. He's not even in the reward place. Victory. Easy, guys. You man, so use this when you want to. So yeah guys, this is the most broken Hinokami Tanjiro unblockable reset combo that you should use when you're playing ranked or PvP matches. By the way guys, if you enjoyed the video, you might as well leave a like and subscribe while you're at it. I made a video on how to counter people who keep running away and playing like a p-word every single time in it. So if you guys are interested in that, then you might watch the video on this end screen right here. And yeah, you might take care. I'll see you guys very soon. Make sure you guys stay blessed.